Oh, okay, I gotta tell you the story of the time I almost starved to death at Mango's birthday bash. Hold on, after this attempt. If y'all don't know, I got like 128th place at Mango's birthday bash or whatever. In fact, you can also Google that. It's out there. Anyways, the story is, Mango's birthday bash. It was like a 3D event, weekend event. This Melee slash Ultimate tournament, right? It was day 3. Top 8 was happening. I think it was like 5 p.m. or something. I had money to buy food, right? But the only place you could buy food at the venue was like this hot dog stand that charged like $15 for like a tiny ass hot dog. It was like $15-$20 for like the tiniest hot dog you've ever seen in your life. It's the biggest ripoff you've ever seen. So I was like, fuck that. And I haven't eaten all day. And I hadn't eaten last night either. So I was like starving, but it was like 6 o'clock and I was like, fuck it. I'll just live through this, right? I'll just suffer through this. But I ain't gonna pay like $20 for a hot dog. Top 8 happens, blah, blah, blah. I think an intermission happens, alright? And like, so I was like, okay, I don't really need to go to the bathroom, but like, there's like 4 more sets after this, and I don't wanna like leave and pee in the middle of one, so I was like, I'll just like go to the bathroom and force one out, right? Just force like some piss out, right? Go to the bathroom, no one's there except for E-Sam. I say hi to E-Sam. He's like a top player. Blah, blah, blah. Come back. See, everyone, like, that's been watching Top 8, right? Like, literally everyone in the venue has, like, is holding a hot dog. Like, every single person. I'm like, at first I was like, okay, I guess everyone just, like, gave in to hunger and bought, like, $20 hot dogs at the stand or something. But no, apparently, like, the moment I left, they gave everyone free hot dogs. And I was so pissed. And I was like, the moment I came back, they're all out. And I was even more pissed seeing people with 2 hot dogs. But they had one thing left for me. They had a bag of gum, like of Jujubes. That's all they had. They had like it was like a large like packed bag of Jujubes, and that was the only thing I ate all day. And it was like the worst thing. And my stomach was like in so much pain. I was so hungry, and that was the only thing I had to eat. I was like, oh my god. And also, what makes this even funnier is that the only reason why they gave out all those free hot dogs is because they didn't sell it all during the weekend. Like, no fucking shit. They overpriced them, like, to hell. So no one, like, ever bought them. They just, like, shit, they had to get rid of them. So they just gave them all out for free at the very end. It's like, great. And I missed that chance. I missed that one chance. And I was like, oh my god. Also, the only thing else I had to drink that entire weekend was Red Bull, because they gave a free Red Bull. And I had like, I pretty much drank like 4 Red Bulls an hour or something. I was like, I didn't live a very healthy lifestyle that weekend. I was like starving myself, only drink Red Bull. But I had fun, it was a lot of fun.